And happening today, New Year's Eve is right around the corner, and a South Florida icon is getting ready to help ring in 2020. Mr. Neon will be installing the big orange alongside the Hotel Intercontinental today. This is the 34th year South Florida will watch the big orange climb alongside the hotel till it reaches the top at the stroke of midnight to usher in the new year.